Hey guys, Master Games back with the next episode of Minecraft Survival. Good to be back. Haven't done it lately, so I'm really glad to be back with you all playing the best game ever, doing survival. So, really excited, glad to be back. So I'm just gonna kind of figure out what was going on last time, and I have bones. Yeah, what we're gonna do is probably go out and get some wolves. We definitely should. I feel like we have the luck, we definitely have the bones, so let's go do it. Wolves are great, wolves are helpful, and we can tame them, so let's go do it. And while we're doing it, let's kill a few animals. Oh, I'm so nice. it's the way of life. So let's just, if we see any animals, we're gonna get them. We're gonna just, yeah, so let's take these down. That way we can have some food. And as you can see, it's like they're giving them all to me right now. That never happens. Never. I never can just walk around and see that many animals while I'm looking for them. So that was either major luck or the game is liking me now. Alrighty, so I know exactly where the wolves are. They are in the snowy biome. So all we have to do is go from here, to over here, and we should be able to find some. And also, if we find some rabbits, we'll kill them too, since we're still on the hunt for those carrots, as we always have been since, like, episode 7, so, we'll eventually get the carrot, eventually. It's just gonna take a lot of skill and rabbits. So if you guys see any rabbits, that would be great. If I see any rabbits, that would be great too. Not seeing any, but I know we'll see some wolves over here. There are always wolves over here, always. Come on, I hear rabbits or something, or a bat. It's either rabbits or a bat, and I saw a wolf walking over here, so it looks like we're gonna at least have one for sure. Alrighty, three. Alright, that's awesome. Okay, we got one in three. So, if we were to go by three, we could end up with six. But I don't know if we really need six, to be honest. I mean, they're useful, but I don't know if they're that useful. So, let's just see if we can find two more. That's our goal. Two more wolves. And if we do, that would be absolutely fantastic. And if we find rabbits, that would be really good too, because we can get our carrot. Maybe, maybe not, I don't know. Let's see. Is there any rabbits over here? There usually is, but not today. Oh well. There's better ways to get carrots. Too bad we can't really get it. From a village, because I've already tried, and the villages are just totally bad villages. They really are. There's only one. That's the weird thing. There's only one village in this whole entire area, or whatever you want to call it, world. There's only one village. It's totally weird. Come on. There's got to be more than one wolf out here. There always is. There's usually like three or four. This is what I'm talking about, how the game totally, like, hates me. I find wolves every other time when I'm not looking for them, but when I am looking for them, they're nowhere to be found. Any wolf. Oh! Hey, are you... No, you're good. There we go. Two wolves. Okay, maybe the game's liking me now, I don't know. And we have found mushrooms. That's always a great thing. Any other wolves out here? It's gotta be. Three was our goal, we're gonna get that goal. Okay, you're good. We need to find a bad one. Come on. They should be just everywhere over here. There usually are. There's usually loads of them in this taiga biome. Cool little icy river. You don't see many of those. Okay. Come on. Come on, wolves. What time is it? Oh, it's midday. We got plenty of time. Come on. You know you want to come into my warm house. Oh. That's you. Or you. But where's a third? That's a sheep. Really weird looking sheep. You just take him down for me. Thank you. That's why wolves are great. You don't have to chase a bunch of dumb sheep around and try to act like a chicken with your head cut off just trying to chase them around. Glad I did not fall down there. But how am I going to get across without killing me or the wolves? Huh. Not seeing that happening. Okay, we're limited to this side right now. Because I don't really want to figure that one out. Let's see. We really should be able to find them. It's not that difficult. Beautiful ice spike biome over here. I've never seen a mesa biome yet. No matter how many worlds I try, I have never seen one. And I want to actually see one without putting in a seed. I'd like to find one for myself. And I haven't seen any. So, looking for a mesa biome. I know there's not one on this map. Whoa. I didn't see that. Okay. That's how you get trapped in an ice spike. There you go, guys. Okay. Let's see. We still have two, right? Yep, we do. Alrighty. I don't know. We're gonna end up with three. I guarantee you that we're gonna end up with three somehow. We're going to. That's the goal. I don't give up on goals unless it involves carrots, then I'm just like, screw it. But wolves, that's different. Come on. Oh, I keep thinking that that's like a non-tamed wolf. And I get totally excited and I look at it and I'm just totally disappointed. That's how I get depressed. Okay. I feel like we're gonna be lucky. We just have to figure out how to get down without, like, killing ourselves. So, yeah. Ooh, right here. Let's see. Oh, we still managed to hurt ourselves. Because I'm an idiot. Any rabbits? We love our rabbits. No rabbits. Okay. Let's go and get a wolf. I think that... No. Wow. That's grass. Yeah. Alrighty. Let's get a wolf. We should be able to find one. They're not that hard. I guarantee that there's one over here. Or two. Or whatever. There's gotta be something other than a creeper. Or a bad guy. That's such a weird noise. sometimes I don't know what it is and it just scares me. Wow. No wolves. Nothing. Alrighty, that's alright. We found two. That's pretty good. We can breed them and have babies, I guess. Babies, that sounds weird. Puppies, there we go. So yeah, we're good. I feel like we can go home. Wonder what's gonna happen tomorrow, because today has been a pretty good day. Found how many wolves? Two? Yeah, one short of our goal, but hey, that's always a great, great thing. When you find wolves and you actually are able to tame them, because sometimes I've gone up to them and tried 15 bones and I still can't get them. And those are the days you're just like, why? You know? It's not a good day when that happens. And when you can't tell that you're running into a tree leaf, that's another scary day. Let's get into the house. We need to cover that lava pool up now, because the dogs might fall into it. And that is not what we want to happen. There's one. Where's number two? Number two. Where's two? Okay, that kind of concerns me a little bit. We get a wolf, then we lose it. Huh. Sounds like my luck. Okay, where's J-Dog? Get in here. Oh, and number two just decides to show up out of nowhere. Does anyone else understand that? Is Hero Brian in my world today? No. I can answer that question for myself. Valuables, we got rabbit hide and leather. And we also have bones. Let's put the wheat seeds in the miscellaneous. And for food, we'll cook the pork chops, the mutton, the beef, and then we'll put the rabbit in there once that's done. We have mushrooms, so might as well put that in the food. We have 21 mushrooms, pretty good. Steak, we'll take that out, and we'll put in the rabbit. And we have ourselves a steak. Awesome. Let's get out the pork chops and the mutton whenever it's done. The rabbit's done. Put that in the food. Put that in the food. And we are done. Feeling pretty good. Did J-Dog... No, he didn't. Okay. Where is he then? Is he down in that hole? I guarantee he is. I'm not going down. I'm good. I'll just cover up the lava pit That way the dogs don't fall into it. I'll just cover it with cobblestone. That way they just will not be killed, because that would suck. Okay, there's one. There's two. I'm going to make them stay here. That way they don't fall while I'm building it, because that's typically what happens. Okay. Oh, I thought that was like a two block high pumpkin. Wow. Don't ask me where some of my thoughts come from. I don't know myself. So we're just gonna cover this up and hope that we don't fall into it in the process. Because I am really good at that too. Just falling into stuff. I'm sure you know after episode, probably 3, where I just fell into the cave so many times that I basically was just killing myself. Yeah. And then of course I... Oh. My luck. Wow. Okay. You know what would make this so much easier? And I can get obsidian from it. We are gonna get a water bucket, and we are just gonna obsidianize it. why not? So let's just get up here. We should have a bucket. If we don't, I'll make one. Glowstone dust, that don't matter. Is it in tools? No. Miscellaneous, no. It's gotta be in valuables, and I don't think it is. Okay. Is it in here? Glass, no. Okay. Oh, cool. You're joining the game. Awesome. I'd really appreciate, knowing where, the iron bucket is right now. I'd really love to know. Hey. I'm sure you don't know this, but you're in episode 16 right now, so. Pretty cool. Gotta go put cobblestone in. I don't know where the bucket went, so screw it. I'll just do it the hard way, I guess. I'm just gonna go to the point where they shouldn't fall into it. I'm not gonna cover up the whole thing. Because it can be used still. Somehow. Trying to come up with a reason. I really just don't want to cover it. Okay. 3. 4. And we mess up. And, of course, we mess up. That's a thing. I always mess up. Okay, we got that. Got that. Okay, we have 14. It's gonna come close, I think. If it doesn't, then we can always just go get more. Okay, it is not gonna cut it close. Well, it did. Only 3. So what I'm gonna do is just break this and put it right there. And we just did that. We are totally just brilliant. So now I feel like the crops are doing a little I don't know. I think we can wait a little while longer. So my goal now, you're gonna think that I'm really weird when you hear this, but my goal is to move the villagers into my house. Yes, I said it. but the reason I'm doing it is for trading purposes. You're probably not really thinking that trading is really that important, because it really isn't like, whoa, we need to trade, we need to do it, we're gonna die if we don't. It's not one of those situations at all. But trading can really help you. Oh. Hi. Go burn to death. Like you're going to in probably 2 seconds. 3, 2, 1. No? Okay. I guess I'll just kill you. Why not? Thought you could just do it the fun way, but I guess not. You're boring. Alrighty. Total ADD moment. Gotta find the village that's over here. That's the first thing we have to do. Somehow. Oh, he left. See ya. Okay. I think that's an Enderman right over there. Oh, wait. No, that's just a crack in the wall. Or dirt in, on the... whatever. let's, see if we can even, like, do this easily. Because I don't think we're going to be able to do it easily. But we have to somehow figure out a way to kind of gradually move the villagers towards the house. Jeez. Their buildings are so bad. He's freaky. You guys are really messed up here. How many of you are there? And that's kind of something I need to know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is that it? 6. 7. 8. Not, oh my. We might be taking in a lot more than I expected. Okay. We do have to figure this out somehow, though. Because villagers are very important, in my opinion. This is going to take a very long time to do, and I definitely don't have the materials to do it yet, so we're just going to kind of wait on it and hope they don't be, or they won't be killed by a bunch of zombies. So, yeah. That's the life story. That's my life story. Get the villagers in the house. That's my life story. whatever. Okay. Now I don't know where the house... Okay, we just continue this way. See, what I basically do is I create a two-block-high wall. And I just basically push them over there. I mean, it just takes the longest amount of time, and I don't know how many episodes it'll take. To do, if I do it that way for this, because, as you can see, I am probably half of the map away from that, so, yeah, pretty sure you can see where I'm going with this, but I would love to know where my house is. I would really like to know. Aha, it's over there. So it's not as far away as I thought, but, it's still pretty far, regardless. How much longer do we... We have a lot of day left. We have to figure out something to do. We're definitely not transporting villagers. I'm just gonna put that out there. Let's chop down grass. I'm just kidding. Let's see how many animals we have in here. We can kill, or we can, how many, okay, this chicken might have given off eggs, but no, alrighty, I'll be back sometime in my life. Boy, the crops aren't doing as good as they should be. I mean, the wheat's doing pretty, oh wow, kinda. I'll wait a little longer. What is... He said it was a villager mob spawner. Or, yeah, a villager mob spawner. That's great, but I don't think it'll work unless villagers are already over here. If I remember right. So, they have to already be over here. They just won't spawn from nothing. All right. Whoa. Oh, I forgot it was a second story house. Wow. Okay. Yeah. I was just like, did the wolf just go into the ground? let's see. How much wood do we have? I guess we can. I'm gonna be nice and give Z-Jerk a crafting table. He already has one. I'll go down here. Just put one down here. Just kind of empty it out of my inventory. There we go. Alright, let's get something done. We can get the arrows out of our inventory. We don't really need them. Let's see. Bone. We got more bones. Pretty awesome. Let's see. I'm thinking we should kind of start building a bookcase for this. If we do, we'll be able to, actually enchant things, like, in a better way, I guess. So, it's not gonna be there. If we have wood, we have birch planks. Do we have any other planks? What is wrong? Did you burn to death? I have no idea what just happened. Whoa. That something was just on fire. What the? Okay, where's two? I think he just burned to death. Okay. Oh well. You see, I should probably not be so stupid and probably put some bars around that, or a fence won't work around fire. Glass will, though. Glass always works. Do we have glass? No. But we do have a bunch of iron, if I remember right. Valuables. How much iron do we have? None. Okay. Looks like we're just gonna have to melt a bunch of sand. Sandstone. We have netherrack. Netherrack. We gotta have some sand. I mean, that's weird if we don't. Whatever. Oh well. I think we're just gonna collect the crops. That's what we can say we did. What the heck? Number two's about to die. But where did number two go? That's my question. He just totally disappeared and he comes back. Doesn't really make sense, in my opinion, but yeah. Let's feed him. Where's number two? Don't go down there. Ah. You're gonna end up killing yourself. Okay, I'm just gonna go out here and do it, because I don't really want to find number two. Just come to me. Okay, there is number two. The dead one. There, might as well make a baby. Why not? We have three! Alrighty. It's auto-saving. Sorry about that, but we don't want to lose anything. And we are done! Alright. Almost gonna get the crops now. Probably gonna want to build something around that, whatever thingy. The fireplace. Because I don't know if I want to destroy it, because it is pretty cool. And we got a good amount of sugar cane. That's awesome. And you guys need to get out of the way before I hit you. Got some wheat here. It's always fantastic. Okay, wheat seeds. Just put that in. and if you guys killed my potatoes, screw you. Alright, wheat. Gonna just... Oh boy. I have a bad feeling that we're not gonna get much from the potatoes. But, why not? Oh boy. No, we're not. We're not. We're probably gonna end up with 4 max. Oh wow. Lucky guess. Yeah, that's lucky guess. That's all I can say. Get these pumpkins right here. And wow, our melons grew pretty good. Okay, get out of the way. Now. If you guys are going to be a good dog, just get out of the way. Please. You're annoying me. Get. Just go away right now. Thank you. And we've got a lot of stuff. Pretty good. The only thing was the potatoes. That was just kind of iffy. But we still got 4, so why not? Getting lots of cacao beans, like usual. We usually get a lot of cacao beans. 36. Minus 12. We got 24. That's pretty good. Okay, seriously, where's J-Dog? I really would like to know. I don't know. Is he mining clear down there? I have no idea. Okay. I'm just gonna go in, kinda, put all this stuff away, make stuff, craft stuff, do whatever. Okay, valuables. We don't have any valuables, but we definitely have lots of food. Miscellaneous, we'll put the wheat seeds in. Food, we'll put 2 pumpkins and the melons in. We'll also put the cacao beans. That all transform into paper and sugar. Wheat, I'll craft. Let's see. Bake the potatoes. Put the pumpkins in there. Alrighty. Let's bake these potatoes. Let's just craft all this other stuff. Let's see, we have bread. We can make cookies and bread. Okay, we can do that. Okay. There we go. And we can make sugar. Yeah, whatever. We're done with that. We got lots of cookies. That's awesome. Who doesn't love their cookies? Birch planks. Put those in there. And potatoes should be baked. And it's nighttime. Okay. I think that's pretty much it for this episode. J-Dog's running in. To make the conclusion for us. Okay. So, thanks for watching. Be sure to check out my PSN in the description. I'd love to play with you guys. And if you want, you can be in a YouTube video. Also, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Helps the channel a lot and helps me know what you like or not so I can post stuff that you love to watch. Also, like my Facebook page. It's in the description. And also, no. Okay, this is never going to work out. Oh, he's still alive. Okay. Anyway, be sure to check out my Facebook page and like it. There's some exclusive stuff that comes on there that doesn't really come on my YouTube channel because there isn't really a way to say that information. So yeah, definitely check it out. And what are you guys doing? What? I don't know why that just happened. Sorry. There you go. You should be fine now. Okay. Sorry. Here you go. I'll give your stuff back. There you go. Okay, I think that was actually mine. The andesite's not mine. Okay. Total ADD moment again. Anyway, like my Facebook page. Be sure to check it out. Message me on Kick if you want to. Check out my PSN. Yeah, so I think that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. Lots of ADD moments in this episode. Alrighty. Thank you guys, and have a fantastic day.